I'm decorating the house, Baba. Why? Because it's going to be Ramadan. What are you planning for Ramadan? I have made these buntings for Ramadan, and I got some lights ready, and some umbrella lights, and some more lights. That's good, well done, mashallah. I'll tidy up the rooms and table. I don't think so. I have no shutters. Yeah, that's all. Son, shall I tell you more about the Ramadan preparation? Yes, Baba? Do you know how Prophet Muhammad ﷺ and his companions did their preparation for Ramadan? No, Baba. Let me tell you. How did Prophet Muhammad ﷺ prepare for Ramadan? Our holy Prophet Muhammad ﷺ had a three-phase strategy for preparing for Ramadan, the blessed month. Number one, a practical preparation by fasting more on voluntary fasts in the month of Shaban. Do you know what is Shaban? Yes, Baba. Shaban is an Islamic month that becomes before Ramadan. Well done, son. Number two, making supplication by asking Allah through du'as for its blessings. Number three, reminders and motivation. He used to remind and motivate people around him about the arrival of Ramadan and encourage them to do good deeds in it. Now I will tell you, how did Sahaba prepare for Ramadan? This is Ramadan, and 6 months before, they did the du'as like, "Oh Allah, please give us more light so we could reach the next Ramadan." And 6 months after Ramadan, "Oh Allah, please accept our fasting and worship we did in Ramadan." Subhanallah. The whole time was spent in worship and making them supplications. So what was their usual routine before Ramadan, and how can you do this?
What we can do before Ramadan?
Follow the sunnah of Prophet Muhammad ﷺ, reciting more and more Quran every day, and reflect and act upon this book. Refrain from those little sins which are unnoticeable, and observe more voluntary fasts in Shaban. Improve your character by replacing bad habits into good habits. Pray your salah regularly, and if you can do extra du'as, sunnah and nawafil, make lots of sincere du'a. Seek knowledge, act on it, and share it with your friends and family. Make a list of goals you'd like to achieve in Ramadan, repent sincerely and continuously. Do you know what is repentance? No, Baba. Asking Allah for forgiveness and doing istighfar. Last but not least, eat healthy and moderate. Thank you, Baba. Jazakallah khairan kathira. I will now act upon all of these that you said. Over here, but you can only notice if you look upon it.
Observe. Yes, Baba. Yes, Baba.